for giving me this opportunity. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, respected judges and sir. It's my first experience on the stage. So, I'm recipient from Season Media's Let Me In, Mrs. Beauty Queen Nepal 2021. Season's 4, contestant number 8, Anju Chetri from Varastari. I am going to deliver the speech on the topic of Nepal. I am going to deliver the speech on the topic of Nepal. The word Nepal was originated from the Sanskrit word Nepalya, which means the base of mountains Nepal, the oldest country of the Himalayas, whose beauty is spread around the world, is developing country with the vibrant culture and history. Kathmandu is the capital city of Nepal, also known as the city of temples, religious and culture. The city generally has a climate with the warm days followed by cool nights and mornings. Nepal is independent sovereign country in South Asia. Nepal is a federal democratic republic and a home to 28.3 million people. The rich linguistic diversity of Nepal extends across 93 spoken languages and dialects. While Nepal continues to be the national language, highest mountains in the world, including Mount Everest, it is also the place where Buddha was born, so there is a large number of temples and different religions that exist within the boundaries of Nepal. Really, Nepal is a very beautiful country. Every year the tourists coming in our country, because of tourists, Nepal is going to develop. They are getting money, and we have to care our tourists by giving more facilities and by making good restaurant and by giving so many facilities. There are many more heritages are there, more temples are there. So let's work together to make our country beautiful. Nepal Amaki Jai. Thank you.